consider this one theft. Since the first of this month, there have been 7 incidents in this country in which 3 or more people were killed by guns.
Hey,